So I'm here with Stephen Satterfield, someone who I just think the world of. Stephen is kind of known for his work with Southern Vegetables. Tell us what you're gonna make.
Yeah, we're gonna do a little field pea and peanut salad with a little fresh cheese. These are the first of the season green peanuts. They're boiled peanuts. Some people say bowl peanuts.
And ooh, look at that one. That's a bonus when you get four.
Yeah, it is. And this is like a Southern caviar almost.
Yeah, it's our street food, you know?
Yeah,
like, you go exactly. To a baseball game here, and this is what you sit and eat.
What I'm going to do is just take a little bit of each of these peas. We'll start with the boiled peanuts and some of these pretty white acres. I love the butter peas. You don't see these as often. And I'm also going to take a little bit of this juice that's run off of the plate from the tomatoes and the peppers. This is a really good flavor right here. It's barrel-aged vinegar. And then I've got the green peanut oil.
Can I taste that?
Yes, absolutely. It tastes like the green bean flavor we were talking about.
Whoa, that's insane.
And then I'm gonna take some of these chilies. These are from one of your local farmers. What are they, poblano?
Yep.
I feel like we're taking some poetic license sometimes. We get to play with these amazing ingredients, but we don't always have to do the traditional. And then we're gonna take some of these tomatoes. We're gonna serve it on a little fresh cheese. This is just a lemon ricotta.
And so this cheese is made from some fantastic milk that we get from Celeste Albers. She's just so in love with those cows, and it's just such an honor and privilege to be able to make food from her passion.
And then I have some toasted crushed peanuts that I tossed in chili oil. And then I have some basil from your garden.
So this one's cool. This is my favorite one. I have this one actually tattooed right here. And this is an African, yeah.
Okay, and I love to use the flowers, the little buds. People don't realize that you can eat the flowers. They have so much flavor. It's very pretty.